I am with Bismarck Demon State Champion Brandt Kringle. Awesome match out there against Fleck. You guys had a battle last week. What was your mentality coming into today?
Going into the week and be more aggressive and trying to stop off the shots.
Hard all season. You're a sophomore this year. You've come to the state tournament twice. You didn't place. What is it like coming here and being on the top of the podium the first time you make it?
Awesome opportunity. Shows the hard work does pay off.
So you guys had six guys in the state finals. You're the anchor, I believe, the last guy to go. What is it like to finish it off with six state champions as a team?
Feels great.
Tell me about how that is in the wrestling when you've got six guys that are at that level. You guys pushing each other every day?
Yeah, we all push each other. Like me and Ryan are partners. And it's every day is a battle.
That's awesome. So the Kringle name is really well known at Bismarck High, and now your name goes up on that wall too. What does that mean to you?
It's really big because all throughout my childhood, it's just been Kringle's always been at wrestling. I was always trying to be up there with them.
So you're only a sophomore. What are you going to do to stay on top over the next couple of years?
Keep working hard and keep pushing for a state title, hopefully too.
So tell me about the relationship between you and your coaches and what that means as you continue to develop.
It's very big. They're always there for me whenever I need it, even at like school. They're always like, it's like a father figure almost.
Well, congratulations, state champ, and best of luck over the next couple of years.
Thank you.
Thank you.